says Mardi Gras celebrations are only for people. Sunday marked the 21st annual Beg and Strip's Pet Parade in Soulard. Hundreds of pet owners walked in the parade with their dogs dressed in costume.
Yeah, you can go. Paint, wigs, tutus, and tracksuits decorated these furry friends. The Guinness World Record for largest parade of costumed pets delighted families from the surrounding St. Louis area on Sunday.
I'm excited about seeing all the dogs in costumes.
But it wasn't just for fun. Prina asked those walking in the parade to donate $10 to the Open Door Animal Sanctuary, a no-kill animal shelter. The Beg and Strip's Pet Parade first started serving families and pets 21 years ago.
Over 100 dogs came out to the parade on Sunday to watch their furry friends join in on the fun.
For some pets and pet owners, it was their first time attending the parade.
I just wanted to bring my little puppy. She never came before, and we wanted to check it out and see what it was all about.
Some dogs were dressed as famous figures like Dorothy from The Wizard of Oz and pop singer Madonna. This tiny puppy was ready for center stage, and these big dogs showed off their Mardi Gras spirit. The crowd not only enjoyed bringing their dogs, but making friends with new ones.
I'm excited about petting the dogs and stuff.
St. Louis personality and creator of the Real Housewives series, Andy Cohen, hosted and served as the Grand Marshal of the parade. Instead of chasing candy, dogs and their owners chased after Beg and Strip's dog treats.
I think it's awesome. I think St. Louis does a lot of cool different festivities, and dogs are my favorite.
The St. Louis Mardi Gras celebration is the second largest behind New Orleans. The celebrations will finish this Saturday with the Grand Parade. For more information on Mardi Gras events, visit the official website at MardiGrasInc.com.